Good evening and magandang gabi po sa inyo lahat. Let us put ourselves in the presence of our Lord. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, we thank you for tonight, for this gathering, a very special night for Ana Margarita and also the family of Mr. Wabit and Daisy Kabungkal. We praise you and thank you, Lord, for all the generosity, especially for the preparation of this special event for tonight. We have the family and relatives that's coming from the Philippines and also all the friends and all the community that we have, that we gather tonight. All of this, Lord, we ask in Jesus' name. And also, at the same time, we offer and we ask for the thanksgiving for the food that we're going to receive. And as we continue, amen. The name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Celebrating birthdays is not merely a convention. Birthdays are occasions to celebrate one's growth, maturity, and development. Birthdays remind us that the gift of life is the most precious and important one. Let us hear the message from the parents, Tito Wabet and Tita Tinti, today Unika Iha.
Hello. Magandang gabi po sa inyo lahat. At nandito naman po tayo sa isang masaganang okasyon. Hindi ko po matanto ang aking kaligayahan. Malapit na. Hindi ko na kaya. Baka tumulo. Ay, nasisihan talaga sa lalo na sa aking mga kababayan na dumating pa mula sa Lakban, sa Pilipinas, ha? At ang mga aking mga Quezonians, Pismas, saka mga Palmas. At sa inyo lahat, ako'y wala naman sasabi sa aking kaligayahan. Magandang gabi po sa inyo lahat. Maraming salamat po sa inyo. Ang aking mga mahal na esposa na hindi ko nakilala kanina. Ay, balik nanda. Ako na ay bikuli. Ito na.
Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Marami pong salamat. Nakarating po kayo lahat dito. Hindi ko alam kung ano yung sasabihin ko na sa sobrang kasiyahan. Thanks to Mom, Tita and Mrs. Choi, Newan, Ricky, and the company. Gintay and Pamas sa cocktail. And also to Ate Dita, Kuya Emel, si Ate Del, Marisa, pamilya ni Kuya Gali at Ate Clem, mga lahat ng Lokbanin, mga Quezonians, lahat mga kaibigan, at lalong-lalo kay Wendell na siyang gumawa ng programang ito. Sana masayang po kayo lahat. Salamat po.
Let's go to everybody is how Ana Margarita got her name and what it means. Ana suggests ability. Margarita is derived from her mother's name, Daisy, which actually means love. It also means jewel. A moment of reminiscing this time as we set our eyes on the screen. Let us all view this wonderful audiovisual presentation entitled Ana Margarita, A Precious Jewel Within.